nice things about the Ghirardelli, if you're ever in San Francisco, come see how they make the chocolate. So this is the thing, it's mixed with chocolate. And you can come and see it. Too bad I can't show you how the smell. I mean, it really smells. It's a soothing chocolate. And they make it, I guess they do it on both sides. And then, as you move to this side, this also here is another machine that mixes. So it's called the melanger, and granite rollers mix the chocolate liqueur with different ingredients like milk powder, sugar, vanilla, cocoa butter. It depends on what kind of chocolate you use. So it's kind of nice. And the chocolate milk is also an interesting thing. You grind and frictional heat melts chocolate nibs into a liquid called chocolate liqueur or unsweetened chocolate. So that's really nice. And of course, wow, the chocolate cones, fresh chocolate cones is always great. And of course, a lot of people sitting in line, a lot of people sitting in line for this chocolate creation. Check these out.
I don't want
a lot of chocolate creations. So this is Marguerite Frankisberg.
In San Francisco, and they make all those goodies and all those sweets and ice cream treats. It's a lot of fun. The Treasure Island, the brownie sundae, and caramel, and Golden Gate. Jeffrey is waiting. There's quite a line, as you may see. People are very excited to come here and try the ice cream. They have three locations in the same building, pretty much. So you get like creations. They put
Brandon.
Oh, there you go.
That's
a lot of everything. So, we're talking abundance of ice cream, abundance of whipped cream, and abundance of fudge.
With a cherry on top.